About time that I put you in your place. You see, I'm so slick, I got so much style. How can I out-rap you by a country mile? So just sit down, son, and watch my smoke. Check out my style and take some notes.
Notes from you? I won't need, but I can take them if I had to. At least I can read. And when it comes to rapping, you can't compare. I can outrank you anytime, anywhere.
Well, come on, man, you know you can't compete. You're not fast enough, you gotta think on your feet. The style I've got, you don't have half. I make it sound so bad, it makes your mama laugh.
Well, alright, Jack, you think you're so bad and always running it down about the things you had. You got more style, superior taste. You got bad breath, get out my face.
My breath ain't strong, but your face is all wrong. Your head's too big, you got a nose like a pig. You got a lot of nerve to talk about me. At least my family don't live in a tree.
You live in trees, you eat coconuts, and your whole family got buffalo butts. When you sit down, you need 2 seats.
Oh yeah?
Extra strong to hold all that meat.
Now that's not bad, son, but don't press your luck, cause you and yours got butts like ducks. You got faces to match with little beady eyes, and if I look like you, I run and hide.
I know you think you're handsome, but I don't know why. Cause the way you look, you make babies cry.
I make babies cry, but when you make the scene, they pass out and the girls all scream.
The girls all scream, but not from fright. With me, they scream from sheer delight. You can't out-rap me, not at all. You need some help, I think you better call
your mama. That's right, I said your mama. Your mama. Your mama.